sickening stuff here from Jen Psaki. Man, is it going to be amazing when she's gone? She said that she's going to be leaving and it can't be soon enough. It's answers like this that let you know that she is just a liar who doesn't care about the American people. She absolutely is lying on behalf of the commies who are running our government and running our economy into the ground. Fox News pressed her on the abysmal, sickening, nauseating economic numbers that were catastrophically low. That's exactly what the communists want. They want to destroy our economy. Fox News pressed Jen Psaki on this today, and she lit into them, lit up like a firework, went beet red and raged at Peter Ducey from Fox News, who said, let's see, if you pay people not work, why are you surprised when they don't work? Well, Jen Psaki wasn't having any of that, and she didn't circle back. She went straight in. Watch this clip.
Employment only rose by about 266,000 jobs in April out of 7.4 million or so job openings. How does the White House know that people are just choosing not to apply for jobs because the extra unemployment benefits are so good?
Well, first, let me say that we have looked at the data, and Secretary Yellen referred to this on Friday, or talked about this on Friday. We don't see much evidence that the extra unemployment insurance is a major driver in people not rejoining the workforce. We actually see the data, and our analysis shows that lack of vaccination, the lower rate, which is why I referred to the data and the week that it was taken, it has an impact. Child care has an impact. Schools reopening has an impact. But there is also the need to pay a livable working wage. And that's one of the reasons the president will talk about that this afternoon.
But as Bank of America economists who are cited in a Bloomberg story say, anybody making less than $32,000 a year is better off financially just taking the unemployment benefit. So is the White House creating an incentive just to stay home?
Well, again, the majority of economists internally and externally of the White House don't feel that unemployment insurance, something that was done at a time where to help unemployed people get through a very difficult economic downturn during a pandemic, is a major driver in our unemployment data, that there are other factors, bigger factors, that were contributing, have been contributing to the numbers we saw on Friday. That's what we're working to address, and that's where we think our solution should be focused.
And just last one really quick. The Commerce Secretary says the main reason that people are staying home is fear. How does the White House know that people are scared? What is that based on?
Well, I think what she was referring to is the fact that there was a much lower vaccination rate just a month ago, and that people are fearful about getting sick. They are fearful about whether they're going to have the conditions to be healthy, whether they can send their kids to a child care center, whether there is a child care center. So those are all factors that are consistent with the examples and reasons I just provided.